Good afternoon, students. Today we will make two programs. One is of very basic, another is of HTML. Beta, your practical paper, final practical paper will be on Tuesday, not on Monday. Tuesday in a family time, there will be one group, half class, and during half class will appear for practical. So Monday, your routine revision test 2 will be there. Now, first program I am going to create in, make in HTML. So here is, in HTML, the major, the most important in your paper is list and table. So I am going to create one तो यहां पे हमने एक लिस्ट में अभी एक प्रीव्यू दे रहा हूं तो वी विल मेक दैट वेब पेज देयर इज अ लिस्ट ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स And in a list, there is a numbered list, but in case of numbers, here is, see? So first it will be English, then science, SST, computer and Punjabi. Okay, so this list we will create. Second one, we will also create one table. Okay, so table, it is a 3x3 table. So two things are very important in HTML. One is list, another is your table. So we हमने इसका दोनों का इसकी कोडिंग करेंगे इसके अभी सॉल्व करते हैं क्वेश्चन को एक टेबल बनाएंगे हम टेबल में स्टूडेंट के मार्क्स ओके सीरियल नंबर हियर आई विल टेक सीरियल नंबर देन नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट देन मार्क्स And here is serial number 1, serial number 2, name of the student, and marks. Marks of two different students. Here, 88, 98. Okay. So we are going to create a web page in which there will be two things. One is list is display, second one is table. So here, start with the HTML. Then head tag, then title. So if title is not given, take any title like my web page. Title close, then head close. Start body tag. Now this is important. In body tag, तो सबसे पहले आपके पास है list of subjects. That is as it is. List of subjects. Now next is Now here one list start here and that is a identify whether it is a ordered list or unordered list. It is a ordered list. I start with the OL. One, which attribute I will use to change the numbers? By default is 1, 2, 3. Name of attribute.
Type.
no beta, yes, type here, type, okay, type equal to, here is capital A, okay, so it means in place of 1, 2, 3 it will be ABCD. If I am typing here, type equal to small a, so then small ABC, then start LI. LI stands for list item. First list item is in. Then list item is LI to close bhi karna hai aapne. Next list item is science. Then close the LI. Then there is LI SST list item. Then LI here I will take pump. Then LI close. Then LI Punjabi, then again LI close here, then list close, OL close. So first I will display the list, okay, so I am closing body tag and also HTML tag. Any doubt in this? Money clear? Yahan tak? I am saving this file in desktop with extension my file, my new file dot html. I am saving this now. Can you save the document? Here my web page, ये देखिए बेटा, money clear. Next is, now I want to create a table inside, money clear, your review is there. Now table. Browser preview, yeah, okay. Now before body tag close, so see your table. So in my table there are 3 rows and 3 columns. In HTML we can insert the data call, not a column wise but in a row wise, okay. Start with the table tag. Beta, if you want to border, take border. Border equal to 2. If you want to display the lines, otherwise lines will not be displayed. Then, अब हमारे पास है, आपने स्टार्ट करना TR. TR stand for table row. Then TD, table data. First is serial number, SN. Then TD close. Next is not column wise, row wise देख रहे हैं आपने. Then TD name. TD close. Then TD 80, sorry, marks. Then TD close. Or last में हमें close करना है TR को close करना. So your first row is added. Start with a TR and then TD for each cell. Anyway, clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. अब second row, फिर से आपने क्या लगाना है? You will start with TR, then TD. The first element value, element is one, element value is one, TD close, then again TD start, it is Amrit, then TD close, then TD again, 80, and then TD close, then TD, यहां पे TR close. So my second row is completed. Clear? See the table होगा. Okay, table में जो values हैं. Then start the TR again. TD here. TD में first is row number 2 here. TD close, again TD start, Manav, TD close, TD start, 98, TD close here, TR close, and then table close. So this is your complete coding of a table. So I am saving this file and in my browser, see the table. Okay, this is my table. So I am showing the coding again, Beta. Please check the coding. Start with table tag, then start TR with different TD, then TR close, then start TR again, and then different TDs. Bunny, clear? Yes, there is a one cow. Yes,